What's up, everyone? Today, we're going to be talking about data enrichment. Specifically, we're going to look at a list of pet stores and figure out a little bit more about the company and find their websites. Companies come to us all the time looking for information about their competitors, potential opportunities to partner, and new deals. We're going to be using Promptloop data enrichment tool today, which takes rows from spreadsheet data and allows you to enrich and return specific information back about entities and information in your sheet. Stick around, and everything we cover in this video is available today on our free tier. So today we're going to be looking at Promptloop and understanding how to take a data set and get more information about companies that we have the names of. We don't even have their websites, but that's okay. When we open up Promptloop for the first time, we're greeted with this chat window. You can explain what you're looking for, and our models will automatically help guide you and point you in the right direction to get you started. In this case, we know what we want. We want more information about pet companies to find out whether or not they offer particular types of services, like grooming. So we're going to navigate to the custom task page. Custom tasks are repeatable processes that you can run on rows of data. So if we know what we want in advance and we have a data set, in this case names, we can navigate to the create task page and describe exactly what we're looking for. So we have a company name. We want to take that company name that's in rows in our data set, find its website, return lists of services found on the website, whether or not they offer dog walking in particular, and an overall description of the business. And we also want the web link back. So all we have to do is click Create Task, and Promptloop will get started generating a task that's that we can run repeatedly on our data. This takes 10 to 15 seconds to create, and once you have it, you can run it on as many data sets as you want. We can click the Test New Task button, and we'll automatically see a brand new custom AI task for this operation. So company services and dog walking extraction, all we have to do is type in a company name and we can get started. We can then take a company like WAG, and when we search it, you'll see that the company's website was found, name of the company, dog walking, whether or not they offer this service, and an overall description, as well as the website. Now that we know this task is working, we can click upload inputs. Anytime you have a task, you're able to use the task in Excel, Google Sheets, but also use it on our web editor. When we click Upload Inputs, we see we're taken to this file processing page. Even with a free account, you can use this file bulk upload to automatically process hundreds of lines and inputs from an Excel sheet. We can click Attach File, select our file, and we'll automatically see the column name here. When we click Name, previews will load so we can automatically see what we'll get back. And we can see that there's 225 rows to process. So first, we can click Submit Job. The file will upload and a job is going to kick off. We can reload the page and we'll wait for that job to start. Now, when the job's finished, we can click View Results and see our full data set here with websites, the ability to search for walking, for example, as a service, dogs, cats, pets, anything, and then we can download the data right away. This makes it effortless to take a list, enrich it, return the rows you want, and then go on your way while still being able to explore your data right here in Promptloop. I hope this was helpful, and all of this is documented on our website and available for you to start today.